I loved about that moment is that I felt like Koji Kondo finally, hopefully, felt extra cool that day because he was sort of like playing with this big band, and I think he really enjoyed it. And that's to put like a Nintendo's always about putting smiles on your face, and I feel like hopefully if we put a smile on Koji Kondo's face that day, that kind of made it all worth it.